How to add your favorite widget to lock screen on Samsung Galaxy A15 5G. First of all, lock your Samsung phone. Tap on the clock style on the lock screen. Now you can see the widget. Swipe at the end. Now tap on the settings. Lock your device. Now you can see the lock screen widget you want to add on your lock screen. Music, weather, today's schedule, next alarm, digital well-being, routine, smart thing, and voice recorder. You can also see the reorder option. Tap on it to reorder, like move the widget to top, and you can see the weather at the top, music, next alarm. Now move to third. Now go back. Now toggle on the option you want to show on a lock screen. Here we select weather, music and next alarm option. Now lock your phone. Tap on a clock screen. And here you can see the weather, music, alarm. So you can also long press or move it using the same settings. That's it. Like it, share it.